Also new tonight, a Fargo man has been sentenced after a shooting last July in Grand Forks. Police say 19-year-old Omar Duranjic pointed a gun at several people and shot a man in the shoulder in a parking lot in the 3600 block of Landico Lane. Witnesses say he tried to fire another round, but the handgun jammed. As part of a plea deal, he pled guilty to aggravated assault, reckless endangerment, and one count of terrorizing. He was sentenced to 2.5 years in prison.